Hi guys, my name is Marvin and welcome to my channel. And for this particular video, I'm gonna be reacting to Lance Busa's performance singing Ordinary People sa solo round ng Idol Philippines. But before that, show some love and support by clicking the subscribe button below. So, si Lance Busa is one of the strongest contender dito sa Idol Philippines 2019. I mean, hands down, no doubt, walang makakapag-alis sa kanya nung fact na ang galing-galing niyang kumanta, sobrang season niya ng kumanta. So, tingnan natin how he did during the solo round, and I'm hoping actually na makapasok siya sa susunod na round ng of the Idol Philippines or ng top 12, kasi technical wise, vocal wise, siya na yung pinakamagaling dito sa competition na to, next to Lucas. Wow. No, hindi. Sobrang galing lang talaga ni Lance din, kasi parang I heard from his audition, first audition, na kumakanta na siya sa Malaysia ata or sa Indonesia. Basta kumakanta na siya, and he joined so many contests na rin from the past. So, sobrang season na ni Lance. So, let's see how he did.
Hi, Lance. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Parang umpisa pa lang emotional na siya. Come on.
We don't know which way to go.
Way to go.
Cause we're ordinary people.
Maybe we should take it slow.
We should take it slow.
Wow!
You have a beautiful voice and you can perform. You're a performer. The question lang for me is, para pang Idol Philippines ka ba? Pero yung boses, no doubt, for me.
Isa ka sa pinakamahuhusay na mga awit.
Yeah.
Yung damdamin lang, hindi ko talaga naramdaman kanina. Ako personal.
Thank you, Lance.
So, break the wall, Lance. Salamat po.
So, ayun na nga guys. I have so much to say kasi parang ang dami ko ring na-feel towards that performance. So, first, let me just say na sobrang galing talaga ni Lance. No, that hands down, siya na talaga yung pinakamagaling dito sa performance na to. Ang dami niyang technique na alam. Ang dami niyang nuances na magagaling na singers lang ang nakakagawa. And yung mga runs niya, yung mga riffs niya, lahat, sobrang technical-wise, wala akong masasabi kay Lance. Sabi nga ni Regine, parang technicality, vocal-wise, ikaw na yung pinakamagaling dito sa season na to. However, tama yung sinabi ni Regine. Wala akong naramdaman parang he's the next Idol Philippines. Parang hindi ko nakita sa kanya yung Idol Philippines title. But it's too early to say. I mean, who am I to judge or who am I to predict what's gonna happen? But at this point in time, parang hindi ko nakikita sa kanya yung Idol Philippines title. And as per Vice comment, na-feel ko rin yung sinabi ni Vice. Kaya medyo hindi ako nag-react during his performance kasi gusto ko maramdaman yung kanta, yung Ordinary People, kasi sobrang ang sakit nung Ordinary People na kanta. Parang may kurot yung kantang yun, pero hindi ko naramdaman yung kurot na yun sa performance ni Lance. And hindi ko sinasabi na parang wala lang yung audition niya, hindi siya magaling, but kailangan ko rin maramdaman eh. Kailangan ko maramdaman yung kanta. Kailangan ko maramdaman yung emotions niya towards that song. And parang blanco lang. Parang sabi nga ng comment nila dati, inaarte lang niya yung emotions niya towards that song. That's why parang hindi nakarating sa akin yung message ng song. Even though familiar na ako dun sa song, despite that, parang kailangan maramdaman ko pa rin yung kanta eh. Pero hindi nakarating sa akin yung message nung kanta. Parang may barrier. Tama nga yung sinabi ni Vice bago matapos yung video na break the wall. Kasi kailangan makarating sa amin yung message nung kanta, Lance. So, that's my opinion, guys. So, yun lang. But I'm still hoping na sana makapasok siya sa top 12. I mean, definitely makapasok siya sa top 12. Pero kailangan niyang i-break yung wall para makapasok yung message niya or para makarating sa atin yung message nung kanta niya. Kasi parang sa sobrang galing niya, alam niya na yung gagawin niya, pati ata yung emotions niya, alam niya na, parang lahat naging aral na, so wala nang excitement, hindi na ako makapag-expect pa na, Lance, ano to, ganyan, may bago, Lance, wow, parang, Lance, yung emotions mo na karating sa akin. Parang sa sobrang galing niya, there's no room for any comment na or any improvement na kasi aral na aral niya na yung kanta. So, ganun yung dating niya sa akin. That's why parang hindi ako masyado nakapag-react sa kanta niya. So, yep. And that's it, guys. Thanks again for watching my reaction video to Idol Philippines series, especially this Lance Busa's performance singing Ordinary People. If you do have some comments, feedback, suggestions, and any specific requests for me to react on, just leave your comments down below. And to keep you posted on my next videos, travel videos, food vlogs, reaction videos, and a whole lot more, just click the subscribe button below. See you guys on my next video.